one of the most emotional things I've ever done in my life. Basically, one of our friends committed suicide a couple of years ago.
My best mate, basically, years ago, had mental health issues. That's why we choose mine, and chose to do mine for 2 years now.